How to reel in a big fish. If you've ever let the big one get away, this guide will help you reel in that prize catch like a pro every time. You will need fishing gear, composure, patience, stamina, a fishing buddy, and a net. Step 1. Remain calm and focus on keeping the line taut and the fish under control as it darts through the water. Step 2. Set your reel's drag to wear the fish out and let out some line when the fish thrashes in the water. Don't be afraid to wrestle with the fish and let it wear itself out. Just stay in control. Step 3. Raise the fishing pole's tip so it stays up and keep your body facing the direction of the fish, moving around the boat, dock, or bank if you have to. Step 4. Avoid trying to overpower the fish by dragging it through the water. This will cause the drag to release more line or, worse, snap the line. Step 5. Avoid beaching or removing the fish from the water with the rod. Keep several feet of line out as you or a buddy scoop up the whopper with the net. Did you know? A species of Asian carp can weigh over 50 pounds and often leaps from the water into boats, injuring fishermen.